and get tested for COVID-19. But the provider of our core equipment